Franz Liszt, the composer of the next piece, was a significant figure of an aesthetic shift in music towards literary and poetic ideas. While Wagner, a contemporary of his, part of this aesthetic shift, believed that his own operas, combining music and theater, achieved historic consummation of literature and philosophy. Liszt believed that instrumental musical works without theater or words could also achieve a valid encapsulation of literary, philosophical, and poetic ideas. While previous symphonies were always multi-movement works, such as the well-known Beethoven and Mozart and Haydn symphonies, he innovated when he turned the symphonic poem with a single movement. His symphonic poems had epic musical narratives that were cohesive from beginning to end with a unified idea rather than being broken into different movements. The sonata I will be playing is just that, a single movement symphonic piano, but written for piano. Thank you.
Thank you.